to create a histogram, polygon, and ogive in SPSS. The easiest way is just to go to graphs, chart builder, and we could just ignore the warning over here. Okay, let's try histogram first. Select histogram and select the simple histogram. Okay, and at your x-axis, select the quantitative variable of interest. So I am interested in the reaction time in the neutral condition over here. And then we could actually set the parameters. We could anchor the first bin from 0 if you want to. And we could customize the number of intervals. Let's say I would like to have 10 classes or 10 intervals. And then select continue and okay. Here you have the histogram of the reaction time in the neutral condition. Similarly, we could create a polygon using the chart builder. So I would select this to create a polygon. Alright, set parameters. Similarly to the one before, custom the value for anchor at 0 and the number of intervals to 10. Continue and click OK. And I would have the frequency polygon for my data. To create an ogive, we would again go to graphs, chart builder, select line graph and select the simple line over here, and again my x-axis is the reaction time in the neutral condition. This time however, this y-axis would be cumulative count or cumulative frequency.